Die Menseregte Kommissie gaan tussen 15 November en 3 Desember getuienis oor Julie se onluste aanhoor en ter plaatse ondersoeke doen. Verskeie aspekte is onder die loep.
The causes of the alleged racially motivated attacks and killings in the country. Thirdly, the causes of the apparent lapses in law enforcement by state security agencies, particularly the SAPS, and the role of private security companies in the prosecution of the unrest. Finally, the social, economic, spatial, and political factors prevalent in the various affected areas.
Die kommissie het ook meer besonderhede bekend gemaak oor sy ondersoek na gesondheidsgeriewe in die Oos-Kaap.
We raised a number of concerns with the current member of the Executive Council for Health. We pointed out that we had raised the concerns about staff shortages when we last visited in 2018, and that the situation had now appeared to have deteriorated in some or in many of the hospitals that we visited.
Die MRK bekyk die moontlikheid om kragonderbrekings in veral Gauteng te ondersoek.
We have not yet finalized the scope of the investigations and will do so in due course. We hope to again engage with Eskom, the City of Johannesburg and City Power as part of our investigation herein. We'll also receive submissions from members of the public who may have been affected by the recent power cuts.
Die kommissie se openbare sittings oor diensleweringskwessies in Mpumalanga word in November hervat. Eugenie Griegen, Enies, Johannesburg.